Hello guys, welcome back. So today we'll be continuing with our FMT exam revision series with our next topic, criminal negligence. This question arises in the case of death or serious injury to a patient attributable to criminal negligence or undue interference by the doctor in the treatment of a patient. In case of death, a doctor may be prosecuted by the police and charged in a criminal court with having caused the death of his patients by a rash and negligent act amounting to culpable homicide under section 304A IPC. If death was the result of gross ignorance, gross carelessness by him in his professional duties. Such cases are generally due to drunkenness or impaired efficiency from the use of drugs by the doctor. In case of serious injury, the doctor may be charged under the section 336, 337 or 338 IPC. The degree of negligence must be so grave as to go beyond a matter of compensation. The following are some examples. Gross carelessness during treatment, anesthesia, operation or post-operative period, not doing sensitivity testing when indicated, injecting basal anesthetics in a fatal dosage or in a wrong tissue, amputation of the wrong finger, operation of the wrong limb, removal of the wrong organ or errors in the litigation of ducts, operations of the wrong patient, leaving instruments or sponges in the abdomen or any other part of the body, leaving wrong or infected blood, giving wrong or inflated blood, gangrene after too tight, plastering or paralysis after splints, testing with corrosives instead of bland liquids, performing a criminal abortion or criminal operation, mismanagement of delivery under the influence of alcohol and drugs. Thank you.